viewers, welcome to my channel Easy Spoken English. I am Pradeep Malakar here, offering free online classes for those who want to learn English. In our last class, we discussed sentence correction. It's an important one. We often commit mistake in making sentences. Mainly, in case of the verb make, in the use of the verb make, we commit mistake. That's why today I'm going to discuss the correct use of the verb make and when it becomes incorrect and how to correct it. So let us see. Sentence correction part 2. Incorrect sentences are there and corrects are also there. So let us see. He made me an injury. Incorrect make verb cannot be used here. The correct will be he did me an injury. This is correct. He did me an injury. This made is incorrect. He did me an injury. Again, we made a short walk. This is also incorrect. We made a short walk, incorrect. We should better say, we took a short walk or we went for a short walk. We can say we went for a short walk. We took a short walk, but we cannot say we made a short walk. We cannot say. This is wrong. This to a right. I have made my breakfast. Here make is not equal to prepare. I have had my breakfast. This is correct. I have had my breakfast. I have taken my breakfast. We can also say, I have taken my breakfast. I have had, this is better. I have had my breakfast. She is making her prayers. Making her prayers is making. Incorrect. Incorrect. Making her prayer, no. Prayer cannot be made. Prayer is said. So, she is saying her prayers. Prayer is said. Prayer cannot be made. I make a bath each morning. Again make. Make. No. We cannot say, I make a bath each morning. We can say, I have a bath each morning. Or, I take a bath. Better. Better option. I take a bath each morning. But, I make a bath each morning is incorrect. I make a bath each morning is incorrect. Make prayer is incorrect. Make breakfast is incorrect. Make walk is incorrect. Make injury is incorrect. But do injury, take walk, go for short walk, have had my breakfast, have taken my breakfast correct. She is saying her prayers correct. I have a bath each morning is correct. I take a bath each morning is also correct. So, this is all about our part 2 sentence correction. Please, subscribe my channel to get regular updates and share the video so that many others can have it, can enjoy it, can learn from it. Once again, thanking you. Okay.